most of you who don't know me, I've known Nicole for close to 4 years. She's one of my closest friends. Although it seems longer than 4 years, we have been through a lot and we have to see each other every day, whether we like it or not. I consider myself very lucky to have a friend like you in my life. Not every day we come across such wonderful people in our lives.
I'm glad to see everybody here today to come to celebrate my new daughter-in-law. I would like to say I have known Sam for a little over about 8 years, I guess, more or less. And getting to know Sam, I realize Sam is not just a friend, but a brother. Sam is a man, the man, who I go a lot through with thick and thin. We talk, we climb, and he is always concerned.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is my distinct honor for the first time to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Heston Samuel.
One thing that stands out, of course, is that his love and commitment to Nicole is very outstanding. Just as Chris said, you could see it in his eyes.